This video is sponsored by allpcb.com. They are one of the best PCB manufacturer in China, providing their services in over 160 plus countries, having global users over 1600K with daily 5000 plus PCB orders. AllPCB is a visionary leading PCB manufacturer company, achieving their goals from 2015. With an award of China's Top 100 Industrial Internet Enterprise of 2019. To order your PCB, just click on the Quote Now button, add your PCB parameters and requirements, select your country, and then add to cart. After a few days of order, I receive my parcel from AllPCB. Now let me open the box and show you my new printed circuit boards. You can find the Gerber file for these PCBs from the video description. As you can see, the PCB fabrication quality is excellent, and I am very satisfied with their build quality. So these are all the components that you will need to assemble the controller of the video light. Now I am gonna solder all the components to the PCB according to the schematic. So our soldering is now completed. Now let me show you how our controller board looks like. For 4 separately controlled video lights, we need to prepare 4 controller boards like this. Four flexible snake mobile holders or tripods, and obviously 450 watt LED light panels with reflector shade. You can find the link of all the materials in the video description. Now we have to drill some holes in the LED shade as shown in order to attach the controller board. Meanwhile, I am connecting the wires from the LED panel to the controller board by using a screw terminal block. Remove the mobile holder clip from the snake tripod. Peel off the wrapper from the LED shade. And connect the snake tripod to the LED panel as shown. Out of 4 video lights, the first video light is now ready. Now we will connect a 12V DC adapter for powering the light. A separate on-off switch and intensity variable in each light make it more convenient to control each light separately. By using the variable, you can precisely control the intensity of your video light. So I made 3 more intensity control video lights by following the same process that is showed in the video. The clip in the bottom of tripod makes it more convenient to attach the video light with the work table. And the snake shaped flexible wire makes it really easy to adjust the direction of the video light. The intensity control 4 directional video lighting setup gives you full control over the shadow generating from the object, which is sometimes undesirable in the field of photo or videography. So you can remove or reduce the shadow of the object by adjusting the intensity of each video light separately and can produce the professional results. So this is a sample image captured from Samsung A21s and the sample video recorded by Canon 80D. I hope this DIY tutorial will be useful for you. Stay tuned for more interesting videos.